The victory over Gedwin Price, a victory over James Wade. He probably should have beat Johnny Clayton in that final. It could have been a real good week. Look, it's still been pretty good for Joe Cullen. A few days 63. Rest before heading off to Belfast. Michael Van Gerwen in the quarterfinals on Thursday evening, but just got to finish the job here. Could do it here on ball. And he does do it on ball. What a performance from Joe Cullen.